all my life, been grinding all my life. Sacrifice, hustle, pay the price. Wanna slice, got to roll the dice. That's why all my life, I've been grinding all my life. Look, all my life, been grinding all my life.
Yo, YouTube, what it do? It's your boy Self-Made Mob back with another self-made video. Shout out to the Self-Made Mob, all my self-made men and all my self-made women. Today, you know, I'm coming back with another cooking video. This one ain't really hard. Anybody can do it, so y'all just follow the steps and hey, y'all gonna eat good. So y'all stay tuned and hey, hold on. Something ain't right. Yes, sir. That's more like it. You see me. Yes, sir. Certified members only.
Yes, sir. You see it. Self-made mob certified.
So, yeah. Now, I get the cooking. So, yeah. Today, we will be cooking Philly cheese steak sliders. So, not real hard. Anybody can do it. So, y'all just stay tuned and take some notes. Alright, so before we get started, you know what we gotta do. You gotta wash your hands. First thing you do, wash the hands. Germs are everywhere. So we gonna keep them things out of the food that we eat. Make sure you get it good. Let me show y'all. Wash it like that. Yeah. Alright, let's move. Alright, so got my hands washed. So now what I'm gonna do is start cutting up my bell peppers and onions. I like both in mine. Sometimes I like mushrooms too. Didn't get mushrooms, so it's bell pepper onions today. My girl only likes bell peppers. She don't fool with the onions. So I cook ours separate. I cook mine on one side, hers on the other side. And y'all see how that go. Stay tuned, B. So your boy already got the onions and bell peppers hooked up. So now it's time to get these potatoes going. We also gonna have some potatoes. Try this little thing I seen on the internet and we gonna see how it turned out. Got my potatoes, hot potato. Got some sticks and watch what I do with this. Ooh, that rhyme. Got my potato, I got my stick. Now watch what I do with this. But all right, pay attention. I don't even know how I'm gonna do this. We're gonna take it, cut the tip off. Take it, cut the tip off. We're gonna take it. Cut the edge. Cut the edge. We gonna need that on there. Now we're gonna take it again like this. Good, do it right there. Do another. Just right there. You're gonna leave him right there. Take these like this. Spread them out like that. We're gonna cut all the way down. Oh, I think I'm doing it wrong. We'll see. Space in between them. Check them over there. All right, got my potatoes on the stick cut up. Next thing to do is get these steaks going and get them cooking. Get my grease hot, drop my potatoes, and then the magic show starts. Y'all stay tuned. All right, so I've been marinating these since I woke up this morning. Yes, I marinate my Philly cheesesteak. So, been marinating for probably about 4 hours. Now, I'm getting my griddle hot. Shout out to my brother. He know what it is. He know how I get down in the kitchen. So, he bought me this stove griddle. Really love it. That thing goes to work. Watch how I use it. Y'all find out how that thing works soon. So, y'all stay tuned. About to get my griddle hot. About to throw my steaks on. And it's about to go up. Y'all think? Alright, so this steak is almost done. So if you look over here, got the pan sprayed with that non-stick bacon spray. And we got all our wine rolls put together. So when we do put the meat on, we just lay it across. Yeah, this meat done. We're gonna take him, slide him to the side. This is the good thing about this grill. You can take your meat, turn the other side of your stove on low, and the meat can stay hot the whole time. So we're gonna take him, slide him over like that. We're gonna drop some of this on there. Drop some oil. We'll take the rest of our meat, drop that on there. We're gonna get some of that Tony's. We're gonna sprinkle it over, already seasoned it, so you don't need too much. Sprinkle it over, just like that. And while that's thick, my other side cooking. Take that like that. Make sure we get all that. All right, so while that's cooking, I'm gonna add my onions and bell peppers. I'm gonna mix that down up in there, let that cool. stay tuned. Meal's coming out good. Alright. So mine side is all food. Well, it's done. Now I'm gonna transfer it over to the bread. So y'all just watch how this works. We're gonna take it. Shrimp. Throw it all up on there, pile it up. Pile it up. So much meat. But still, we gonna make it work. We gonna make it work. We don't miss no meat. My baby a carnivore, she don't play by her meat. Yeah, don't play about me. If I leave with me on the paint, get my side right up on that, just like that. Bring that up, just like that. Turn that off. My meat too, I like my meat too. So now I got a little garlic butter right here, melted up. Nice little garlic butter. All right, so what we gonna do is we gonna add our cheese. And this is how I rock. I got some queso cheese. This ain't no ordinary queso cheese, though. We had it for the first time last week. And a motherfucker hit. When I tell you, that queso cheese right there hit. Man, you know anything that say El Paso on that motherfucker, that bitch hit. But yeah, it hit. I don't know why they got the label or something. It's all right. I guess you're supposed to hold it like that. I guess that's all right. El Paso, old El Paso. So we gonna take it, get that first shape. Just like that. Just like that. Cheese. Next, we're gonna get a little provolone. You know, you gotta have a provolone cheese when you're making a Philly. That's how that shit it works. Can't have a Philly without provolone. Gonna drop one, drop two. Drop three. That's all it takes. Drop one, drop two, drop three. That's all it takes. Now I like to add a little more cheese to it. A little pepper jack cheese on top of that. Pepper jack on that. Pepper jack one of the best cheese out there. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Pepper jack, smack. I get it on almost everything. So first I'm gonna throw this in the oven like that, and then I'm gonna take it back out, put the top bread on it. Zesty ranch sauce, how I like it. So, I'm gonna go put mine on there. Give me it. Just enough. I add some seasoning real quick. Just straight like that. That's Tony's. And now, this is what we gonna do. You'll take the bread, and we're gonna start laying them across. I feel it. These are Philly cheese sliders, bro. Next, we're going to add the garlic butter on top of the Hawaiian roll. Yeah, you know. Yeah, you know. Like that. Boom, 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 boom. Dip, dip, dip. Just like that. Bim, bim, bim. Bim, bim, bim. Bim, bim, bim. Bim, bim, bim. This is how we doing it. This is how we turned out. We got our fries. I got queso going across mine. Sliders. Cajun with on the Cajun potatoes. Got my strawberry lemonade, man. It don't get no better than that. We finna eat. We finna grub. Y'all know what it is. Alright, alright. Shout out to the self-made mom. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Share to a friend. I know y'all know some people. I know you know somebody that knows somebody that knows somebody. Hey, support don't cost a dime. All I'm asking for y'all to do is go subscribe. Hey, holla at y'all self-made mom. We love y'all. We out. Alright, before I close this video out, man, I just want to give a special shout out to my wife. She's the real MVP. My last video was shot off this camera. It's pretty clear. Hey, if you find somebody to support your dreams the way mine do, y'all keep it, bro. Hey, real loyalty, love is hard to come by. Keep it. Look at this baby, bro. She said, hey, my man doing YouTube. Let me go buy him a camera. Shit. Look at that bit, man. Look at that bit, man. Hey, man, I got the truth. You heard me? The truth. So, hey, it's going up, self-made, ma. We steady investing in ourselves. We, hey, put positive energy out there in the world. So y'all stay tuned. New videos, more videos, everything coming soon to y'all, man. I'm gonna drop some merch too. Y'all see me. Y'all see me in the certified members only gift. Self-made mob, you see me. Certified, man. I'm certified in the kitchen, man. Hey,
Ruel, stop playing.
Y'all just stay tuned, man. Lots to come.
Yeah, what's up, man? This your good bitch chillin', man. I'm gonna be home soon, man. Yeah, that's about it, man. Love, bro. See you doing your thing, bro. Keep doing your shit, man. Love you, boy. Yeah.
Going through some hard days, but I'ma tell you like this is just a growing stage. Mama not listening to you.